If an AI agent can't tell us why it does something, we shouldn't let it do it. As AI systems are increasingly part of our lives, it's important for us to understand how they reach the outcomes they do. Explainability, accountability, and data transparency are three factors that help us achieve that understanding. I'm going to walk through some ways that we can implement these three pillars of transparency into AI agents, helping instill trust and reliability into these systems, and aligning with the principles of explainable AI. So first, let's talk about explainability. Why the agent did what it did. Explainability is an AI system's ability to clearly explain why it took a certain action. We're going to need user-centric explanations. A customer needs plain language and next steps, while a developer needs inputs like prompts and training data, parameters, and logs. Prompting an agent to explain itself is one way to get a straightforward response depending on the program you're using and the way the internal prompts are set up. You can query something like, explain your reasoning for concluding that that was the right action to take, or how confident are you in that decision? We need to know the decision, what outcome the agent made, why, the top factors that drove it, the confidence or how confident the agent is in its decision, and the recourse. What can be done to change the agent's outcome? As an example, let's say that you're using an AI agent to procure a loan for you, and the loan is declined. A transparent agent would explain why the loan was declined in a way that includes these key pieces of information. The loan was declined because your debt-to-income ratio is 2% higher than the policy maximum. I'm 85% confident in this decision. To reduce your monthly debt by $120 or get a cosigner, then you can reapply in 60 days. Another aspect of explainability is feature importance analysis. Feature importance analysis is a way to identify which input features have the most impact on a model's output. An input feature could be something like camera feeds or radar signals for a self-driving car to understand its environment. Analyzing feature importance helps developers improve model accuracy, reduce bias, and gain insights into a model's logic. Each input feature is given a score based on its influence on model behavior. Then these features can be ranked from most to least important. Once a developer knows which features are most effective at getting the desired output, the model can be optimized for better performance and accuracy. Now let's talk about accountability. Who's responsible and what happens if something goes wrong? Through accountability, we can establish which people or organizations are responsible for the actions and impacts AI agents have on society. You want to implement monitoring. Continuous monitoring helps ensure AI systems are ethical and trustworthy. Error corrections need to happen quickly if they occur, and the root cause should be addressed. Clear audit trails and logs need to be in place to show how an agent makes predictions based on input data, prompts, parameters, and tool calls. You're also going to want to ensure you have a human in the loop. Have rules in place for when an agent needs human intervention. This might be when an agent has low confidence, when an action is high risk, when it's handling sensitive topics, or when a user requests to give the okay before letting an agent proceed with a task. Human oversight at key steps of an agent's operation is critical for mitigating the risks of unchecked automation. Developers should build in systems for monitoring and oversight throughout the agent's lifecycle. Now let's talk about data transparency. This tells us which data is used and how it's protected. It lets users know the data sets and processes used for model training. There are different aspects, like data provenance. Data lineage is a detailed record of where training data came from and what data cleansing and aggregation happened before feeding that data into a model. Model cards are like nutrition labels for AI models. Model cards provide a summary of the base model lineage information, plus ideal use cases for a given model, performance metrics, and other model information in an easy-to-read format. It's always a good idea to read the model card before selecting a base model for an agent for your use case. We want to ensure we have things in place for bias mitigation and detection. Regular audits and bias testing can help you identify biased outputs and error rates. Then you can make improvements based on these outcomes. Improvements could include things like data rebalancing, reweighting, adversarial debiasing, and post-processing. Ensure you have privacy protection. Collect the least amount of data necessary and keep it secure with access controls and other safeguards. And use data encryption. Communicate data usage and rights. And ensure that you have compliance with regulations like the GDPR. Transparency isn't a feature, it's a system. With systems in place for explainability, accountability, and data transparency, you can take your AI agents from black boxes to agents users can understand and use with confidence.